Good morning, everyone. My name is Chris, and I would like to talk to you about someone I am very interested in. Have you ever heard of a movie called My Neighbor Totoro? What about Spirited Away? House Moving Castle? If you have, you might know who I want to talk about. Today, I will tell you about Hayao Miyazaki. When Miyazaki was young, he loved to draw. There was only one problem. He could not draw people. He could only draw machines like tanks, boats, and plants. But this did not stop him from wanting to be a famous manga artist. It took him many years of hard work. But he finally got a job drawing cartoons. He continued to work hard and finally was able to bring some of his own ideas to life. Many people love his work, so Miyazaki started his own company, Studio Ghibli. Many of them may seem like they are made for children, but adults can learn a lot from them too. Many of his films show common themes such as the value of hard work, imagination, and our relationship with nature. I also think one of the best ways to teach people is through stories, just like Miyazaki. Maybe someday, I'll make a movie or write a book that will inspire people too. This is why Hayao Miyazaki is someone I really admire. Thank you for listening.